Good morning!
Morning! How are we?
Cold? Nah, it's not too bad.
It's actually pretty good.
We are the sooks for the cold.
Yeah. I thought it was going to be a lot worse. Felt like... Well, still say it's 8 degrees.
Feels like 3.
9 degrees. Feels like 9. We're doing this for this, like... No, I reckon it was a lot worse than those paintings.
Yeah, for sure.
Here we go. We'll cut them off a bit today.
We say it's not that cold, but it's pretty cold. Yeah.
You're smoking, man.
Yeah, we're just gonna let the truck warm up for 10, have a smoke, have a drink, and we're gonna head on over to the drag strip.
I hear blower hunt.
Blower hunt? She on.
Like, these bits are massive.
Brasher himself. Alright, we're scared in.
Bloody oath. Ready to do this?
Yeah, we're gonna unload and then screw gear and then put the tires on it.
Your first ever time coming through Eastern Creek? I have no fucking idea, like, what part of the venue we're on right now.
Pits right here on the left. And then, oh, there's Kev and Jay and everyone. And then it's like up over that way.
Yeah.
In the opposite corner from where we are, obviously.
We are officially in tough country, boys.
We are. Hey, morning. How are you?
to Hollywood. 1-2 skip a few, we are in the scrutineering line.
1-2 skip a few.
Yeah, we've gone from pulling up to
hey, we're in scrutineering.
Yeah.
Our bad, sorry. But yeah, as you can see, a few cars getting scrutineered, going through. Get this done, gonna put tires on it, cap the plugs, fuel it up, get ready to go.
Couple of absolute rigs out here. Yeah. The cars are going alright too.
This one here.
Oh yeah.
As you leaned over the car.
Thank you.
hitting it a bit too much on the mopper.
Personal favourite's compact Fairlane.
That's my, that's like number two.
Oh, I fucking love that car.
Yeah, I just can't go past that one, man.
Yeah, for sure.
A bit of the green.
Yeah, bit of the green tinge in the sunlight.
In the goods.
the fucking slapper done. Fuck.
Oh, he's out.
Fuck! Yeah, there's a piece of block on the ground.
Ah.
Piece of block right there on the ground, bro. Look.
Oh, that ended here.
Would have spun a bearing. It's the end of your fucking rod, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, look. So,
slapper's done.
What happened?
Two holes, one on either side.
Block's all cracked. There's bits of bearing and
rings.
Block, yeah, ring. Found some rings.
We found a bit of everything, which is a bit concerning.
Yeah. Yeah, literally now.
So obviously you can see the big oil patches, but this is the part that's concerning to me, is the fact that there is literally straight coolant running out of the sump.
And you can see under here, you can see the water sitting on top of the oil that's just constantly draining out of the hole. So
yeah, look at all the water.
There's some damage in there.
So my theory is, I think it's done a head gasket, milked to the bottom end, because this oil was brand new before that skid.
Yeah, it was like fresh.
So
it's absolutely brand new oil.
And for someone that might be thinking, oh, it's just water from the hole in the block, rah, rah, rah. No, like, look how milky the oil is. Yeah. It was brand new. It did one fucking skid. So my theory is it's done a head gasket, which is in turn milked the bottom end, which is in turn spun a bearing.
Yeah. And yeah, the bearing, you can see.
We have a bottom of the rod. Yeah. It's the whole bottom of the rod is black. Yeah. Where is it? We gave away one of the big block pieces, but I'm sure we'll find more.
Yeah.
But that's literally... not here.
Not here, we got them up far.
That's a rod, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just saying it looks like in there.
Bang a set, drive it home, you reckon?
Aye.
Bang a set, drive it home, you reckon?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, that's so cool. That's it?
Oh, fuck. Holy. Jesus.
That's why his air filter's out the fucking
I
the
train. I didn't even look there. Holy fuck. What a setup.
That's honestly so fucking cool.
I didn't even
wink wink nudge nudge for Pinky.
Look at the fucking tray.
Yeah, it's from the tyres, man.
That's a bit of a hiding.
Fuck. That's crazy. Yeah, so old Meston, he's fucking done himself a mischief, so we're just going to go and enjoy the event.
Yeah.
Only about midday, so we haven't really missed out on a whole lot. Doing work, mate.
Oh, just got to keep up to my fan base, you know.
Nah, it's good.
We still start sticking to sick.
It's kind of hectic that the car you can hear isn't at the burnout pad we're walking towards.
Yeah.
It's in the car park.
Yeah.
We're going to go suss that out later. I got a few clips earlier this morning, but I'm going to go down there later.
Bank sets in the car park.
Bloody oath, man. So we're heading up past the Octane corporate booth, and the way they got these things numbered is actually fucking hilarious. It goes 1, 2, five, six, three, four.
One, two, five, four, three.
Thank you. reckon, boys? Predictions? Who's taking it out?
Skid you.
Probably fucking game over, to be honest. Or,
yeah, I didn't see that. I didn't see
ballistic.
That.
Probably ballistic. Oh, was blown VY out there?
reckon?
Brashernats, fucking done. 2024. Wasn't what I wanted or expected. Like, I mean for myself, the car. Brashernats was fucking definitely what I expected. The biggest one day show.
Oh, it's always there fucking is. Party.
That finals was...
intense.
Bad time to be a judge.
Oh yeah, definitely. We couldn't pick it.
Yeah.
We were asking everyone, oh, what's your top three? Everyone had different answers.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's definitely, that field is just massive. It's always good to come down here, man. I fucking love it down here.
Bloody oath.
That's good. The atmosphere's good. Now they got that skid row out the back too. Like, you want to watch that for
And they got that little bloody, skid pan around the back there. That was bloody going off chops today.
And then, I went and watched that skid row for a bit. That was cool. People just lining up, just banging.
That looked like a lot of fun, man. I'm seriously hoping I can get a ticket next year.
Yeah, and get down there.
Holy crap.
Yeah, and then the snake pit was just get absolutely fucking hammered.
It was, like, honestly, we'd look over and there's more smoke over at the snake pit than there is on the actual fucking burnout pad. It was getting hammered.
But, unfortunately for Pinky, it's, new engine time. Block's gone.
Rod out the block, boys.
Yeah, as you just heard by those guys.
Everyone knows
Rod's gone. There was bearings on the ground. There was shit everywhere.
Piston rings on the ground,
yeah. So yeah, definitely not what we wanted, but is what it is. Get ready go to Summit, so in like 6 months. Fucking hell.
But it's gonna be a mad trip.
It's a good trip down. Let's back tomorrow morning. Yeah. So
see if we can find a pub.
Yeah.
Wink, wink,
nudge.
The boys
were staying there closed pretty early.
Yeah, it was something about a public holiday.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're a little bit lackluster on the old going through and asking people for interviews today, but. Look, the old Pinky situation was a bit of a cut to the heart.
Yeah.
I think if that didn't happen.
We're trying to attend the event.
Just said fuck it. Like after that happened, we both just looked at each other and said fuck it. Let's just enjoy the event. Yeah. Like let's just chill out.
Spectate. Yeah. Sat in the grandstand and watched a bunch. And yeah. But
yeah,
we got some plans with that sort of thing.
Old Swifty had a bloody fire in the back of the car.
Inside the car.
Really?
Yeah.
Inside the boot. Was on fire.
Yeah.
Fucking crazy, man.